Holy Bible, Exodus chapter 22, verse 8. If they do not get the thief, let the master of the house come before the judges and take an oath that he has not put his hand on his neighbor's goods.